The Iraqi military says four rockets have struck inside Baghdad's heavily fortified green zone, at least two people wounded there. The attack suggests an end to an informal truce announced by Iran-backed militias in October. It comes after an announcement by the Pentagon that it would reduce troop levels in Iraq from 3,000 to 2,500. President-elect Joe